To play a G augmented in second inversion on the top set of strings, one octave higher, place your ring finger on the 20th fret, your pinky on the third string, your pinky on the 20th fret on the second string, and then somehow get your middle finger down here on the 19th fret on the top string. Your chord should sound like this.